Dogfish Canine Training Greater Boston. Today I have Sam. He is a 6-year-old toy poodle. Sam is in for our 2-week board and train. Sam came in with some issues of nipping on people's feet, going after their other dog in the house, and just needing to know overall basic obedience so that they can control him a little bit more since they live down on the beach and there's a lot of foot traffic and things like that. So we'll see what he can do, and then we'll see you guys in 2 weeks. Sam, come. Good. Good boy. Hi, baby. Can you sit? Good job. Sam, down. Sam, down. Sam, down. No. So Sam does have quite a bit separation anxiety, which is the only reason he's coming to me when I'm asking him to, and the only reason he's staying so close to me. Sam is very much so a lap dog, so we're going to get over some of that major separation anxiety and get a lot of these inconsistent commands nice and perfect so that his owner can take him out and do things with him and know that he's going to listen properly and not make it difficult for her since she's a nice young old lady. So we'll get him nice and perfect, and then we'll see you guys in 2 weeks.